Hey guys, so as you've probably heard, Tesla has been rolling out a new software update that's had some really nice improvements to Autopilot. So I'm on the drive home here, and I want to see what I can do to highlight some of these new situations that it handles really well. The best way I could kind of summarize the improvements is Autopilot feels smooth. I've even seen some people describe it as buttery smooth, and I would say that's accurate. So I'm going to do a lane change here. Extremely smooth transition, no jerkiness. This is a big step up. So it looks like we should have a pretty good slowdown situation here. And this is something that else has improved, is when traffic slows down, Autopilot seems to be responding a little bit sooner. And when traffic speeds up or we get bigger gaps, it doesn't seem to accelerate as hard or as quickly. It does it in a much more smooth way. So it makes it a much more comfortable experience, a lot less jerky. Here's another thing that Autopilot has gotten a lot better at. So I'm going to go to the edge of the lane and then trigger the Autopilot. Now before, if you trigger an Autopilot at the edge of the lane, it would really harshly overcorrect to put you back in the center. So I'm going to get right near the edge. Look at that. Mildly gentle correction. Just slowly guides you back to the center of the lane instead of jerking you across the road. Yeah, this is great. I just had a motorcycle here in front of me. It definitely identified it as a vehicle. It's not currently showing on the GUI as a motorcycle instead of a car, although it is seeing them. That's not any change with this version of Autopilot, but that was something that I do recall in AP1. It would show the driver if a vehicle is a motorcycle versus a car. Not sure if they're going to add that back, but that's something that's not showing yet currently.